Hi, Lilian.
Hi.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah, nice
to meet you. And thanks for being here. Today we will present a live performance of you during the opening of Fragmented Identities here in Venice. And I would like to discover more about your artistic research.
Yes.
Please.
Yeah, I'm a multimedia artist and I'm coming from sculpturing, installation, photography and video. But mostly and preferred, I'm doing performance arts. So the performance art is ephemeral, and you know, you do it now, and after it's finished. The second time is always different.
It's always different.
It's always different, yeah.
And it's changed not only because of time, but because of the space too.
Of the space, of the people surrounding.
Of your humor and of your
and of
feelings.
The water outside and inside, the light and the house and the room.
And what you will present today?
I'm presenting a press dress, the news, daily news. Also, is the daily news from Italy, of course, calcio. And this dress is overdone and with different kind of headlines of newspapers.
Okay.
So newspapers for me are information which covers our body every day. So I made a dress to also transform it in another thing in the end, which is a secret always. So I can't say everything, but for me it's in this particular work, newspapers is really the headlines of daily news, which makes our lives not always easier.
Absolutely. And what about your other performance you usually present during exhibitions? Which themes, which concepts do you explore?
Mostly I take the situation, life situation. Now we had COVID, but also daily life, very, very simple things, you know, like, you know, I worked with a chicken. This chicken was giving birth to my sisters, or I working with pane, bread. So I doing, the bread is a holy thing,
yes.
I think. And in these days, we don't eat anymore so much bread because we think it's bad for our health. So I make performance with this bread and overload rooms with bread. So I do daily things. It's very simple, very simple. And then explore it and make it big.
We can't wait to see your performance.
Thank
After,
you.
In 2 hours, I think you will start. So
yes, thank
thanks
you.
Again
thank
for
you.
Being here. And
thank
we
you.
Will follow your work.
Yeah, thank you a lot. Thank you, all you, which follows me.
You are welcome.
Thank you.